Nitrogen is one of the macro element which is most important element like carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. It is the key component of amino acids, proteins, nucleic acids, vitamins, hormones, etc. And where it is available? At atmosphere 78% of the nitrogen is available. But when you see in the soil, the availability of the nitrogen is very less. The atmospheric nitrogen is fixed into the soil available nitrogen. It means the atmospheric nitrogen is in the form of N2. It means two nitrogen atoms are binded by triple bond, that is N triple bond N. Here the atmospheric nitrogen is converted into ammonia, and ammonia to nitrates formation, nitrites to nitrates formation. This complete procedure is called nitrogen fixation. Nitrogen fixation. First of all, here is a question. What is the source of atmospheric nitrogen? The source of the atmospheric nitrogen is when the light and ultraviolet rays are passed on to the earth, there is a production of energy. The energy is used to convert nitrogen into NO, NO2 and NO3. Nitrogen oxidases, oxides. The hydrogen oxides are released. These are fixed as NH3 in the soil. It means the atmospheric nitrogen is available from physical activity of light and UV radiation. And atmospheric nitrogen also available from the industrial source. Industrial combustions, forest fires, automobile exhausts, power generating stations are also source of atmospheric nitrogen oxides. Atmospheric nitrogen oxides. And you are seeing here the nitrogen metabolism. Here how the atmospheric nitrogen is converted into ammonia as well as nitrites and nitrates. The nitrates and ammonia thus form are absorbed by the plants and converted into amino acids, proteins, enzymes, nucleic acids, pigments, hormones, etc. When the plants are eaten by animals, in the animal the biomasses are accumulated. After that they go for decaying. While decaying, deamination process is going on. So due to that the ammonia is released, that is called ammonification. So the released ammonia also stored it in soil. So you are seeing here, this is the cycle. The cycle represents the biological fixation, industrial fixation, atmospheric fixation as well as denitrification. Basic source of the nitrogen is, that is atmospheric nitrogen. The atmospheric nitrogen is converted into ammonia by using of microorganisms, that is called biological fixation. Biological fixation. So after ammonification, ammonia is being turned into nitrites and nitrates. In the soil, the nitrogen pool is formed, that is the available nitrogen for the plants. So the nitrogen is uptaken by the plants and to produce their amino acids and also proteins, they included in the biomass of the plant. So when the biomass of the plant is eaten by the animals, the nitrogen also entered into the animals. So nitrogen also key component in the animals. animal body. After they dead, they go for decomposition and again ammonification. Ammonia is formed. It is circular form. So the complete circular form is called as nitrogen assimilation. Nitrogen assimilation. Here, another phenomena also is there, that is denitrification.